Hello friends, welcome back to She's in Her Apron. Today I am doing a shop with me in Hobby Lobby. I should not be in here. I shouldn't be allowed to be in here. Derek should come home from work and grab me right now and take me out of here. This is no good. But I'm gonna take you along as I share with things that are eye-catching to me, things that I'm interested in, and then at the end, I'll show you my haul. And I already have my basket full of stuff in it. It's really good stuff, so you're gonna wanna stick around. This is what is left of fall, and it's half off. So if you wanna get any paper goods or any last minute things, this is the time to do it. Look at this, 50% off Christmas party gifts, wrapping paper, gift boxes. Look at all of these boxes. Look at this, your selection is so big. And they have tissue paper, lots of it. It's all half off, you guys. Oh, I'm a sucker for these gift bags, these cellophane bags. I have like 100 of them. I don't need more, but oh, they're so tempting to me. Look at these boxes. I love this buffalo print. This is good for jewelry, gift cards. I mean, look at these bags. They have the truck, the red truck. I love that. Oh, no, Kimmy, no. Walk away. Oh, I love this stuff. The confetti paper that you can put in the bottom of the bags to make, you know, as filler. Oh, we're now down the ribbon and wrapping paper aisle. They have tons. All these cute little kid ones that are pink and blue. I really do like these brown heavy ones. They wrap the presents really good. They never tear. I've always been attracted to them. This striped one, I really like. Do you guys use ribbons when you wrap? I don't. Derek's a big ribbon bow person. I'm not. But look how fun this paper is. There's that red truck. Oh, I really do like this wreath. Oh, that is beautiful. And the chalkboard black, that's stunning. So many, and they're all adorable. Oh no, we hit the stationery aisle. Thank you cards. Look at these journals. Stationery, I'm a sucker for stationery. Look at this book, this journal. You could use it as your holiday planner if you want. Keep all your notes and what you're gonna do for the holidays in it. And the paper is super smooth. Oh, and their selection is so cute of Christmas cards. I always have a hard time choosing Christmas cards. This is the toughest part for me, the tins. I didn't grab any of these, but I love tins. They're great neighbor gifts to put treats in for your coworkers, candies. Do you guys do artificial trees or real trees? Let me know down below. All their Christmas decor was 50% off, you guys. And ornaments are a good thing to add to like your Christmas gift as you're wrapping it with your bow and ribbon. Add one of these cute little ornaments on. Mm. Here's that buffalo pattern if you're doing that for your tree this year. They had a lot. Holy balls. Look at this. I think you have plenty to choose from. Oh my word. That's a lot of balls. Oh, but look at these, Mr. and Mrs. Wouldn't those be cute for Callie and Felix? If you're new here, my daughter is engaged. Super cute. But one person that does need a stocking this year is our sweet Paige. And how cute is this stocking? Oh, yes. This is where I got my apron that you guys have noticed in some of my videos. And it's a great price, it's like $14 and then they're half off right now, so hello. Love the nativities. I was like drawn to this section. Ooh, I like this. Oh, I love that. This would make a really good gift. Oh my gosh, Derek would love this. Oh, I love how vintagey and rustic this looks. Look at this barn. Oh, I wish I knew like what wall I could put it on. Joy, oh that's beautiful.
add some fake berries to it too and make it pop. Merry and bright, that's super cute. All right, you guys, let's go home and I'll show you my haul.
Okay, I just got home and now I'm gonna be sharing with you what I got. I didn't go in there really for a certain thing. I do have a few things on my Christmas list that I need for decorations, so I kept my eye out. And then I grabbed some treasures along the way. Where do we start? Seriously, you gotta run there now because the sale's half off everything. It's a great deal. It really is. Those prices are awesome and you're gonna score on some things big time. So I'm gonna start something not very seasonal. This could be used at Christmas, this pattern, and you can see I already have my tree skirt here. So I thought if I don't use this just for Christmas, I can use it every day. So, and you could decorate it up for all the seasons. So this is a soap dispenser to have by my sink. So I could put like a little wreath on there or a red ribbon for Christmas. I can, during Valentine's Day, do something pink. I could use it for all year round. So I grabbed this soap dispenser. I'm adding this buffalo pattern into my home right now. I'm really loving it and I'm liking how it feels. We're eventually gonna change out our couch. So the black will look good on something else. I'm really liking this. I didn't think I would when it first, you know, became popular, but I'm loving it. So in my home, this is the only thing Christmas right now. I am still embracing the fall. I have some fall decor. It's not gonna happen till after the 23rd. So then you'll see all the stuff in my home and of course I'll do a decorate with me. And also in my kitchen, I grabbed two oven mitts to go with that buffalo checkered feel. Oh, this, I am gonna give you guys the prices. This was $6.99 and this was half off. And these are $4.99 and I got them for half off. Also to go in the kitchen to match, I have this wooden sign that says foodie. I love it. So that I could use all year round, and I'm really excited to display this in the kitchen. This was $9.99, and it wasn't part of any of the sales that they were having. So she gave me 40% off this with the 40% off coupon that they always have. Okay, continuing with that theme are these napkins. I grabbed 10 of these napkins for my place settings for Thanksgiving and for Christmas. So they were $2.99 and of course I got it for half off. And then for the ring to go on them, look how cute. Can you see how cute this is? So I could use this seriously anytime. So Thanksgiving, I'm gonna have it on for Thanksgiving and I'm gonna have it for Christmas. So I love this. How pretty is this gonna be with the napkin on? I mean, come on. Oh, so cute. These little ring guys were, napkin rings were $2.99, got it for half off. And then the napkins were also $2.99. And of course I'm gonna keep these in my, buffet table with all my tablecloths because with this pattern, I can use it all year round. So I scored. We're gonna keep with this pattern for just a little bit. So you just hold on. Some fun stuff's coming, just hold on. Okay, so for the tree, I thought maybe of putting it high up underneath the star. This is a 12-foot tree, it's huge. So I thought maybe we'll try it and put this ribbon and this part here unravels and put it up the top of this big tree and it matches, of course, the tree skirt. And this was $11.99, half off. I had to get Paige a stocking, are you kidding? Oh my gosh. I am not buying new stockings for us. I've got tons of stockings down in the Christmas baskets, but I needed to get Paige a stocking. And this is so cute. So this was adorable. And it has a big pocket, so I could put a big bone or whatever for her in there. We're so excited to give her a stocking. Oh my gosh. Santa's gonna bring her something fun too. All right, last thing with that coloring is the mat. And I grabbed it. It was $19.99, and of course, I got it for half off. Isn't that adorable? I'm so excited. So excited. Oh no, one more thing in that color theme was this Merry Christmas block sign. It was $9.99 and of course half off. So I just thought that was beautiful. All right, moving on from that pattern. You sick of the buffalo? Let's move on. Okay, so I did fall in love with that nativity, that glass nativity, so I grabbed one. We do have nativity things. I might give it away as a gift, or I might keep it, or I might go get another one. I noticed that the one that I did grab, this didn't come off, but this one does. So the glue, so I'll just glue it back down. Not a problem, but this nativity is so beautiful. And of course, you don't even need to keep the nativity up for Christmas. That's probably something I might just keep on our mantle all year long. Okay, speaking of the mantle, I grabbed these stocking holders. Now, I love stocking holders. I love how heavy they are, so you can keep them up and everything. I've always tried to find ones that were kind of plain because I didn't want to get stuck with a Santa or a snowflake on top, but they did have these there that were just plain and I could still decorate the top of the mantle, and I'm really excited to try give these a try. I don't know how crowded I want my mantle this year. We're going to have a lot of stockings. We're going to add one for Felix, Callie's fiance, and my parents are coming out for Christmas, so that's two more. So I might have two spots for stockings, some on the fireplace and maybe up hanging from our window up there off the ledge, the shelf there. So I don't know, but I grabbed these so that way I could still decorate how I wanted to. So two boxes. These were $19.99, so half off. This is the last Christmas decoration that I got. I was so attracted to this clock. It was $29.99, half off, still a lot. But I have a really great idea for this. I thought I would put this in the middle of our Christmas village and have all the churches and stores and homes and everything kind of around, centered around this. I don't have anything to center my Christmas village with, and I thought this would be awesome. Okay, so I did grab some cookie cutters. I don't really have cookie cutters. They always disappear. I don't know what's going on. So I grabbed one that was a present, a tree, and a stocking. And the sweet cashier at Hobby Lobby said, "Are you gonna make dog treats with those?" I'm like, "What?" She's like, "They're really easy making dog treats for your, you know." I'm like, she's like, "They're much healthier for them." I'm like, that might be something I could look into. So I did grab these cookie cutters so we can have some fun this Christmas season. Remember the stationery? Yeah, I ended up getting the notebook, the stationery right here. It's supposedly a journal, does come with this binding here, but how great would this be for anything? I don't know. Do I need this? No, but it came home with me, okay? It snuck in my cart, and I'm really excited to use this. I love paper, and I use all my paper. The last thing I'm gonna share with you is wrapping paper. Oh my gosh, wasn't all those, I mean, I didn't even show you most of them. They had so many different designs there. Oh, so, so, so cute. I did end up getting this one here because it matches, of course, the tree skirt, and it'll match my tree under, you know, when I have the presents under the tree. And so it has that chalkboard look. I love how it's got the green and the red just lightly popping through. This was $8.99, half off. And it is 100 square feet, so that's nice. And then I grabbed the wreath one. Oh gosh, this one just said, "Kimmy, take me home." So I love how it has the wood like background, like wood board, and then the wreaths and the pop of red and green. And then I wanted one more to balance it all out. This is, I know, it's so dumb, but when I pick wrapping paper or when I wrap under the tree, I kind of like to have a look to it. So I grabbed the red, the nice shiny red with the gold balls, because it'll match my tree. I have lots of red and gold balls that are gonna be going on here. So I grabbed this to help balance out both of these, and everything will just pop, 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 pop. They're all $8.99, so half off. So that is my Hobby Lobby Christmas haul. We're not really in need of anything other than I did buy four boxes of ornaments for this tree that I got at another store. And I'm just trying to figure out how else to decorate this big tree. So I think we're gonna go look online and get some inspiration. But that was my Hobby Lobby shop with me and haul. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope that got you giddy and ready for the season, give you some ideas of what you wanna do. Thanks for joining me, I really appreciate it. And enjoy your holidays. We'll see ya, bye. But I've always looked for, I tried to find, oh my gosh, fly. Get out of here. But I did grab...